out here with Rudy Ponce on the left and Vince Vigil on the right. So guys, tell me what you love about racing.
Well, I mean, it's a good escape from reality, even though it's expensive, but something different to do on weekends besides the usual in this town. So we do.
Really?
It's the biggest rush ever. There's no, it's in your heart, it's in your soul. And it takes you places out of town, it takes you to the best places, you meet a lot of great people. The best.
And what's your favorite kind of car to race?
Oh, let's see. My favorite type of car is a car that I've owned for 20 years. 1969 Chevy Nova.
And Rudy?
My favorite car is fast, but looks like junk. My favorite.
Can you show us your car?
Yeah.
Okay. Give us a little tour. Can you explain everything? Engine.
It's a stock suspension, small tire car. Still banging gears, so it's a stick shift. Small block that Vince built, 12-to-1s, compression on it. Old school aluminum heads, poly double bumper on it. Coil spring front end, and not much else.
And how long have you guys been racing?
Been going on close to 20 years.
Probably got eight years.
8 years. And do you plan on doing this for a long time?
Well, like I said in the past, I probably would never get rid of my car. It's the longest relationship I've ever had. I'll never be able to, you know, duplicate this anywhere else. I mean, it's a whole different type of people, crowd. Friends become family, and it's just it's a different lifestyle. It's basically what some people dream of doing, but we do it every day. We're fortunate enough to be able to. That's the way I see it.
And where has been your favorite place to race at?
Dallas, Fort Worth. That's it, you know.
Hell yeah.
It's a whole nother world. You know, over here, a little sad to say, but everything is about 5 to 10 years behind. When you do technologies, types of cars, events, everything like that. Over there, every weekend, you can see something, different people, cars, styles of racing, and it's very interesting. Versus here, it's a little bit, I mean, we have fun, yes, but it's just downplayed quite a bit.
And out there, the camaraderie's way different.
Yes.
Everybody comes together. Out here, it's kind of cutthroat.
Alrighty.
But no,
and
I'll never stop racing until it kills me.
I haven't got
backup cars in case I crash this one.
I'm ready.
Alrighty, and those are the racers from El Paso.
Hey, tell you what, next, next Friday night, and more.
What?
And